Here we are back in Katie's pool again. She is showing us how to float.
I'm going up. How to float. You put your legs on this side, and then you put your legs on this side, and then you go another float to whatever side you want, and then put your arm on here, and then move around so it's in the perfect order, and there you go. It looks very easy, but it's actually tricky. So, you have to turn part of your can only if you have some noodles or floaty. You can cut them whatever you want. And this is the biggest floaty in all of them. And sometimes me and Daddy, one day, the other day, Mommy and me were planning to put together when we didn't have things.
Very good. Thank you, Kate.